It was at this moment that I knew this level 1 recruit was legit. He clearly knows something that I don't know. I'm gonna follow him around until I figure it out. What you're about to experience is game-changing content, completely new metas, and unbelievable strats. Hopefully you guys enjoy.
Oh no, it's recruit. A true level 1, boys. I'm liking this decision to go upstairs, a nice top-down attack. What will he do next is the real question. Oh, he's just going in. Bold move. And he dies. And I die, yes. My man is a level 2 growing. What a beast. He seems dazed and confused. He is making some poop holes in the loop hole. Let's see how these kill holes pay off for him. Let's see what they look like from the other side. Very, very unnoticeable. He's gonna go for a peek on the stairwell, gonna run across like a maniac, making another one of those clever peek holes in the wall, leading straight to outside. Is he gonna look at an aggressive play jumping out the window? I'm gonna give him a boost. And he closes it right back up. What a smart move. He is looking to place a shield down. This is very clever, because if they go through that window, they will not be able to see him. I'm waiting for the raptor leg, seeing if he's a special breed that we used to see back in the day, but he is not. Oh, smart move again. Gonna reposition. Might go out for the flank. And is he trying to glitch the shield? Right up, close and comfortable, and we see shots being blown. I am not in a good position here. I'm gonna hide. He sees me hiding. He might go out for the run. And I'm not sure what he's trying to do here. He's gonna jump out. Oh my god. Action is picking up. Action is picking up. And he gets the kill. What a beauty. What a beauty. He's not gonna make any aggressive moves, as he knows they may be spawn killing. Using that tree and truck to full potential in camouflage. You can barely see him at this angle. He is gonna start making his move onto the building. He does bring flashbangs. This is huge. He will flash the enemy. He has no grenades, as clearly the better strategy is to pick flashbangs. He is going to bust the door instead of using his breaching hammer like the rest of the times. He then breaches the door that he already busted down. This is a clever move on Sledge's part. And it looks like we're dropping down. We're just going to clear out the area. Hell yeah. He is getting shot at from multiple angles. Oh, and he's down. I will try to revive him. I get the revive up. This is huge. And he's dead. Alright, let's see what our busybody recruit is doing. He looks to be playing objective. Maybe an anchor hold. Making those clever peek holes we saw last round. Right down in the hatch. We'll see if this angle pays off for him later. He's gonna try to peek on the pool. This is a very risky move. And it is smoked out, as I feel very scared and intimidated. He is not backing down. I will juice him up for the road ahead. I can't see anything. This is not good. It's probably another sledge with flashbangs. He looks to be holding his own, trying to escape, but he can't make a hole that big in that amount of time. We are gonna be running to strip club. He's trying to get an angle out this window, but that is a weird looking window, as it is just a brick wall. He did figure that out. Making those clever peek holes, that seems to be a significant factor in his gameplay, and he will get docked. Oh, and I saved his life. We are still alive and in the game. Risky move didn't pay off, but he did have the teammate to save him there. He's going to go for a re-peek, and he's going to get the kill. What an amazing job by the recruit, as we see him fall to Monty, which is a disappointment. I can't hit fire for shit, Macy J. And I'm loving this sledge loadout right here, folks. We do see sledge with flashbangs, not grenades, and no SMG-11. This is the new meta right here. You're seeing it here first, folks. We are going into bar. The thing he did throw out, he is going down the hatch. No more peek holes will be made down here. I'm gonna get the camera for us. He's running ahead. This is very good news. He's at the end of the hall. Is he going? Oh my god, what an aggressive play by Sledge. He might just be going straight in. He's gonna try? We have another spectator here. He is looking up and down the strip pole, making sure there's no cams or any laundry. He's just running straight up the stairs. This is impressive. He will get the kill and save my life in the process. He is going apeshit, buddy. Oh my god. Oh my god. Look at the reinforcements going on. Let's see what he does here. He's going to rip down this barricade. And he's going to put a fresh one back up. That's a new level tactics, a new meta. We have not seen that yet in the Pro League, but we will soon. He is having trouble getting through the hole. He will choose the other one. And he's just going to reinforce it. He's going to say, fuck it. This thing's going up. And that is probably a good decision made by the recruit. He's a very busy man. He's clearing out all the rooms. He's going to bust open the wine. Wow. What a clever play from this Sledge. He is going to take a moment and write all this stuff down because he is taking notes on himself. That's next level stretch right there. And he is going to push out of the wine cellar. And we see him sprinting, checking every nook and cranny. This guy is thorough. He does get shot. He does not know from where. I know from where. It's up top. He's going to just go into the bomb side, make one of those peek holes, bust open the other side. This is huge. All right, Vern, we're going to be... And he gets caught in the bear mat. This is not good. I'm going to go for the revive. And, yes. It's the old bait and switch. He gets the best of us. Got us there, Vern. This is going to be an especially special round, folks. Alright, be serious. He was my only friend. The only one I loved. My world.
Oh my god, dude. Are you shitting me right now?
You get smoke? Where's smoke gun?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Got him. You get the other hatch?
Alright, then you can go upstairs and
can you get the other hatch?
Wait, what? Oh, he's here! He's here!
You gotta kill him, you gotta kill him. Follow him!
He's mine.
Go away, man, don't stop!
Me. Oh, I hit him. I don't even know what health he's at.
Put a couple more.
Suggested a wrong player.
Oh, there's a claymore, Evan!
I see.
Evan, whenever you can, just invite him. Yeah.
Take it out. My feet? Why did my feet go in front of it?
I just want to sit there and blind him.
Let's not kill him right away. I want to try and claymore him.
Are you ready? Watch.
No, I'm going to play basketball. Look at this.
I like to pick and roll. I like to give and go. Because it's basketball. But Mr. Kutch is